So Rod, what are you looking forward to today?
I'm looking forward to a lot of things actually today. You can probably see, or people when they come here will see, there's a huge amount of wines and some other spirits and beers as well. And so what I'm going to be doing is going around tasting as much as I can, talking to people, and hoping to find things I haven't seen before, reacquainting myself with things I know, and looking for new vintages of older wines.
What exactly do you look for in, let's say, a red wine? Is there anything in particular that you would look for?
Yeah, what I'm looking for in red wine is something that I can drink with food. I mean, when I drink wine, it's usually with food and friends. And I'm looking for something that'll go well with food. So I'm actually looking for wines that are really well balanced. And I find that, you know, some wines tend to be just a little too heavy. And they just don't have that kind of freshness that you would like with food. So I'm always looking for great balance in wine, something that's very fresh and sort of vibrant, that sort of thing.